There, bud, it's good. Okay, let's get into it. What? Okay. Psycho Pharma Edge of Insanity. An exploding muscle pump, Zen Energy Razor, Focus Psycho Endurance, ZEMBRIN, Wild Candy. Psycho Endurance, VASCULARITY, and pumps, Beta, BETAALANINE, 3.2 grams. Whoa. CITRULINAMALAT, 8 grams, and like focus NOTROPIC, ZEMBRIN, SCELETIUMTORTUOS, MAERIAL, parts extras, 25 mg, razor edge. Focus caffeine, ANHYDROES, 350, you should be energy drink, powder, THEOBRONINE, 20 mg, YOHIMBINE, HCI, 5 mg, RAUWOL, SCINE, 98%, 4 mg. Okay. Let's go to their website. High stem pre-workout with focus, force focus, feel good, stamina, strength, supporting muscle pumps that is more intense than any pre-workout powder you ever tried. This stuff is strong. This is not one of those BS products your girlfriend pick up at Rite Aid that you've been taking 2 to 3 scoops to fill. It's called Edge of Incendi for a reason, so starts with a 1.5 scoops. Edge of Insanity's UZEMBRINSCELETIUMTORTUOSUMAERIAL, parts, asterisk, 25 mg, combined with high-grade top-shelf stainless to achieve PROLONED energies and like focus, endurance, and pumps that will make you never want to stop training. Edge will drive you to new personal records every time. Psycho Endurance BASCLARITY and pumps blend provides NITRICOXIDE fueled muscle pumps with added strength, power, and endurance. A powerful combination of 3.2 grams beta BETAALANINE, 8 grams CITRULINEMALAT that gives Edge of Incendi a premium pump blend that is UNPARALLELED to other products. Razor Edge Focus 350 Caffeine United with a powerful blend of THEOBRONINE, 5 mg, YOHIBEHCL, 90%, and 4 mg, RAUWOLSCINE, Alpha ALPHAY, Feel Good Energy, 25 mg, ZEMBRIN, extras provides EUPHORIA, endurance, an all-around sense of well-being during and F for any type or account. ZEMBRINE is a word most well researched and clinically CLINICALY study asterisk of CELETIUMTORTUOSUM. It's mood enhancing, anxiety reducing, improving, cognitive function abilities. Make it the best form of CELETIUMTORTUOSUM on the market with SELP, AFFIRMED. Generally recognized as safe, GRAS status in the U.S. CEMBRINE is an evidence-based DOTAMICAL supplement that has been thoroughly studied for safety in EFFICACY and COMPRHENSIVEPRECLINICAL in clinical CLINICA studies when mixed with the right amount of high brain stimulus THERMINE YOHIMBHCL and alpha ALPHA YOHIMBE give users the highest level of EUPHORIA well being and razor sharp focus, much like the past balance selling products that are no longer available, which is sending brains the feel good back into your workout. Alright. So energy drink show cycle pharma edge of sanity. Wild candy 350 caffeine, nutrient essentials only. Energy drink powder. So there you go. No, as I tell cherry bitch. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. Weather report, water bug on my Nexus 5X smartphone. 4 or north. Right here. Shit, I'm all my chargers right there, really. 72, Philly, 72, mostly sunny. Air quality fair, people with health sensitivities should monitor the air quality in the next few hours. UV high 7 orange. Reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen. Pollen 7 medium high orange. Do predominant pollen, ragweed, grass. Today's condition, amount of pollen in the air Sunday will not change APPRECIABLY and will remain in the moderate range. This is a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity. This lack of change in airborne pollen will continue to affect those who suffer from allergies and those who live with allergy symptoms. I mean, my allergy reduction. You just need to take a Claritin. So yesterday, high 88, low 66. Average high 82, low 58. Dew point 63 degrees. Humidity 76%. So nothing. So sun and moon, sunrise 6:34 in the morning. I think I went to bed 4 in the morning, woke up at 8 in the morning. Sunset, 7:04 p.m. The noonday be 8 WAND Crescent. See if I can get some other information about it. If I can, I'll just move on. Oh well, I'm gonna move on. It's 8 days. September 13th through September 26th, tonight, low 58, mostly clear. So, the most important about the tonight descriptions, patchy fog after midnight. Monday, high 80, low 57, sun. And we have Monday, most important for Monday. Day description, patchy fog in the morning. Tuesday, high 79, low 58, sunny. Wednesday, high 81, low 65, 3% chance of rain showers, day and night. Thursday, high 79, low 56, 50% chance of rain showers, day, night, rest. Friday, high 71, low 49, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 70, low 52, mostly sunny. Next Sunday, high 72, low 54, mostly sunny. Next Monday, high 74, low 57, mostly sunny. Next Tuesday, high 77, low 58, partly cloudy. So what's the best day? Say next Saturday. No, Saturday. High 70. The best night will be 40, low 49 Friday. So I'll say that's how they go. So I was gonna go. So YouTube, leave me a comment down below how your weather. YouTube is easy to mind, leave me a comment down below. As a weekend, well, we're done. So here we go. It's for the West Coast. You know. California. Oregon. Portland, Washington, Washington. You know. My Fed officials are begging for more stimulus. Action workers keep safety details by alarming scientists. Wildfires. There you go. And smoke. Smokers Pacific Northwest. At least 37 dead, dozen missing. A lot of fire. It's gotta be another one. Cheap and clear while still missing. Kind of a conflicting device, data and Texas is a distrust of the government. PFIZRCO public chat likely before year ended. New virus cases push schools to scrap screen. that's be another of the weather thing. Have a big weather alert and a big tropical storm. Sally, check Sally Paps in the Hurricane Center. Tropical storm, Sally Gulf Coast. Oh, no, no. Red alert, just issued 2 minus fines after over 200 meat plants workers died. No, dude. Damn. I'm something to drink or something. One sample of COVID-19 injection. Infected patients report breathing difficult and fatigue. It's the oldest food brand in pictures.
That did.
Interesting. The Trump played down virus health experts on the room. Politics, Bloomberg to spend $100 million order to benefit Biden. Fingers with Biden to do more for them. Trump revealed time to flash broadcast. President needs Big Ten to consider the money. HYS Hoxton to move over my for a phone. Increases on in Trump is considered in for a Supreme Court seat, but he said he's not insurance and leaving Senate. Look! Other stuff is fake and all that. Authorities find body of missing men in New Hampshire. I've been talking about that. San Francisco could become first major U.S. city to grant voting rights to teens aged 16 and 17. I shouldn't go INSLEE says St. Louis apocalyptic and fine. APOCALYPTIC. On what Western scheme Trump aims to court PIBOTAL. Latino vote. Kirby said U.S. needs to return to neutral stance on CYPRUS. GOTTI LIEB says health officials failed the White House in early COVID response. West Coast turns one on the country. Chinese military call U.S. a threat to the world peace. William ANXIOUSL Taylor's decision. Report 2 dead, 6 injured in the records. Pictures like, you know, horror movies, creepy, disturbing, Lost Nightmares, YouTube, you know, Urban Legends, Creepy Pasta. I'll make sure I record. Okay. No, no, the myth. And it was a Sheriff Death Day in Georgia fired after the video show. No, hidden. Striking men. All county coronavirus members all back to pre-search levels. Trump Nevada rally first. Tie indoor rally in New Orleans City month. And Joe Collins being swept to world peace. So YouTube is YouTube, and you need to do three things. The Google, what am I doing? Whoa! Right. I'm gonna make people sick. Three things. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to us. You guys did a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19. George protests, Black Lives Matter protests, riots, looting, beyond Taylor. Oh, look at that. Three cops. One laugh, knock once. With body cams footage. Bust down the door. Murder. White cops, African American races. The death penalty, a life in prison. Who fought pro? African American. Living his life, you know. Jogging. You know, walking, jogging, running. Two white guys. Racist. You know. Chase. Case down. kind of no. Because, yeah, it's thick. Then you have another, it's like son, dad, son, and friend, recorder, it's a piece of shit. Friend and all that, you know, do. The death penalty, a life in prison without, bro. White cop nailed put me back of George Floyd's neck 8 to 9 minutes. Prayer help. Sis, you know, the death penalty or life in prison without parole. Atlanta, Georgia, white cop shot an African American 33 times. Yeah, racist, murder, the death penalty or life in prison without parole. Australian, common, cops, African American. Yeah. Done some kind of choking thing, you know, on the ground, the George Floyd. Saying, I can't breathe, guess prayer, prayer for the mom. So defunding the police reforms, you know, and get rid of choke holes and all that, and stomps and the boot and all that, tasers, never carry a fan, you know, like, you know, cops, IPD, TV shows, movies, all that. Certain people. Nothing. Not a thing. You know. Been no knock knock warrants. Body cameras by law. It's like 2006 in Aubrey Grave, Iraq, you know. Had a clean up military troops. Most majority all the militaries were good. You know, you got that few percent, the 1%, 99%, all good. But it's like all law, most money doing all law, so it's good. But you gotta get the bad, you gotta get the hate, the racist, the greed, greedy, corruptions, creeps, criminals, crooks, background checks, you know, mental checks and tests and physicals and tests and training, there's escalation training, all of the above, you know, do for your high school, for your college, if that's too less, more, we want the best of the best, bright, brightest best, you know. So, and same as races, the diversity, you know. Not all white males, the cops and the heads and chiefs and unions, you know, African Americans, you know, Hispanics, Asian Americans, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, Muslim, you know, dead, bisexual, and females. So, and talk about the drama BRET and oh well, okay, wait. What? Okay, IPD, white cop, African American arrest, murder, racist. The death penalty or life in prison will go. BRET, drama, England, London, Britain, British, UK. Ezra drama. Drama India, China, Borderland Land, Weapons. You got Hong Kong protests. China wanna crush Hong Kong, hate them. India, the races, citizenship laws, hate Muslims like China. The camps, secret camps, hate Muslims. Russia, Moscow, Putin. You know, the bond, our military, United States, military troops in Afghanistan have. For Taliban to kill him, which is a Poon vaccine. Doctor, not a doctor, no mask. Two vaxxers. The mail-in voting, controversial. Just not, you know, and don't vote twice, it's against the law of prison. And not just Lexington, Kentucky, Louisville, Kentucky, Wisconsin, coronavirus, COVID-19, global pandemic, and mental global pandemic, quarantine, self-immersion, shelter, follow-up, be safe, careful, stay safe, stay healthy, and afterwards. So Google News, World News, next. You're lucky for anything. Google News on the Nexus 5X. Israel head to a second lockdown as coronavirus cases soars. Israel to restate trick 3 weeks coronavirus lockdown. The hill. Israel government to impose second COVID-19 national lockdowns. Israel to post a 3 week national lockdown media reports. Israel to enter second virus lockdown after BUNGLED reopen. Israel to set new nationwide lockdown as virus cases surge. Israel to lockdown nationwide and main holiday season in COVID-19 surge. Massive protests continuing in BELARUS as demonstration demand. LUKASHENKOVI. Russia's regional election post-series test for pro-Kremlin party. How the strip struggle to cope as coronavirus outbreak takes its toes. What is behind the AHRAIN? Hospital nomination. Nomination. Deal with Israel. God damn it. And ARAB states embrace Israel. See reshape Middle East. BAHRAIN. OPPOSTILN. Reject Israel nomination. The Middle East is changing. Will Palestinians be left behind? Michael Kirk when Dems cast Trump Middle East achievements as political PLY. Takes your stress off the table. Johnson tells EU and trade rule. Positive first steps. Greece hails return of Turkish vessels. MITSOTAKIS says Greece ready to restart talk with Turkey. ERDOGA warns MACRON don't mess with Turkey. Victor Davis Hansen Turkey versus Greece. Here's why this century old rival matters now. POMPO says yes, deeply concerned over Turkey action in East and the D. Florida reports 2,423 new COVID-19 cases and the fewest deaths since June. Stand the video radio call release and shooting of death deputies. Live Trump and Biden condemn ambush shooting in California deputies reward daily. LA deputies shot in apparent ambush and patrol car. Anti police protesters. HELL. We hope they die outside hospital where the deputies were taken. Protester shows up at LA hospital said in ambush. Cops, HELL, I hope they help die. Georgia sheriff deputies fired for beating black men during traffic stop. Sheriff deputy in Georgia fired after video shows him repeatedly striking men. Deputy fired after brutal beating of an unarmed black video. Sheriff fired Clayton County deputies and pinning men during arrest and viral video. Video footage shows Georgia cops beating black life passengers unconscious. Trump trails Biden in polls of several key swing states. FARED remain prepared for this deeply run scenario. Biden gains edge in Arizona over Trump and has big lead in Minnesota battleground track with polls. The Democrats may not be able to concede. Doug Schoen presidential race is much closer than may now sink the hill. Marshall Trump, DFECTRS, and has a chance to win new voting groups from GOP. Death toll rises as wildfires ravages at U.S. West Coast. Working farm Marshall departs the emotional destruction. California and Washington state fires live updates met. 28 people have been killed and dozens more are missing as fire raid. There's a hospital. Transcript. Governor Kate Brown on Face the Nation September 15th. The world is burning and we need to act. Tropical storm Sally strengthens and the Gulf could make landfall as hurricane near Louisiana, Mississippi. Sunday for an among tropical update hurricane warning includes New Orleans as tropical Sally strengthens. Tropical storms Sally strengthens prompts hurricane storm surge warnings. Tropical storm Sally expected to make landfall as a hurricane near New Orleans. High threat of access. As that rainfall from Sally brings flooding concern to our area, Governor Edwards provides an update on Sally as the state prepares for storms. PAULETTE rolls towards BERNUDA, Sally's threatened Gulf Coast. Officials are in Wade's plot to kill U.S. ambassador to South Africa. Conversation should get two more terms. Peter in a VARO abruptly cut from CNN after a very heated debate over Trump downplaying COVID. Inside Donald Trump 18 recorded interviews with Bob Woodward for his book, Rage 50 Minutes. Top White House aide interview goes haywire after Trump cornered remarks. The whining core of Trumpists. All president. No, I did not. does kind of downplay real effects and inflates fake ones. Oregon fire chief and crew lost home station as a battle holiday for fire. Trump will hold indoor rallies in Nevada, likely violate state's coronavirus restrictions. Federal judge Tempe Ben USPS from sending election mailers with false statements. Wahoo. Federal judge Grant Tempe restraining order to prevent USPS from sending elections mailers with false statements. Court block Postal Service elections mailers in Colorado. Postal Service ordered to stop sending false voting mail-in. Colorado Secretary of State CEO's U.S. over election mailers. She said misled state voters. Colorado Secretary of State sued Postal Service over false statements. Shooting near records in Missouri killed two. West Coast wildfire creates air quality as dangerous as smoking 20 packs of Xerox. Prevent wildfire smokes from entering your home. It's okay to turn on your air conditioner. The light at the end of smoky tunnel. Clean air set to arrive late Saturday. Cooler conditions, shifting winds could help clean out Bay Area smoky air. The Bobcats fire cast as all over unhealthy air over LA. Wildfire smoke keeps and air quality at harmful level Sunday. This is UNPRECEDNTDSPOKANC, the worst hourly air quality due to wildfire smoke in history. Minnesota political graphic. Republicans can gain closer, but Democrats have urban and suburban strengths. Battle over timing complicates Democrats' shutdown strategy. Dems still unlikely until after the election. McCarthy political fortunes closely tied to Trump. Dems slammed GOP coronavirus relief bill. Americans deserve more than the crumble from the table of the hill. 70% of Americans want a second stimulus check. What's the hold up? Finance 202, forget Wall Street now. It's Washington that looks out of touch with the mainstream. News. Well, we're gonna really go over. So YouTube, what do you think about coronavirus and COVID-19? Coronavirus and COVID-19. You know, it's not a conspiracy. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not a wholesome lab fake news. It's real relevant. Joe Biden, big fuck deal. Trump, huge. Big fuck deal, huge. It's real reality. Not anything compared to, you know, quarantine self-isolation shelter post fall, law follow the rules. You know, it's a global pandemic. Literally, and together. The whole wide world, every single country, the whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube is YouTube land, stay the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube land, wash your goddamn motherfucking hands for goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds of goddamn hot soapy motherfucking water. YouTube is YouTube land, wear a goddamn mask. YouTube is YouTube land, goddamn motherfucking social distancing. YouTube is YouTube land, goddamn motherfucking, I don't know how we do, 6 feet apart. So YouTube is YouTube land, you don't have to donate blood. You know, that's this, we'll talk about blood shortage, you know, bigger coronavirus and COVID-19 and middle of the global pandemic, coronavirus, COVID-19, by Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, Nolan Dharma, you know, talk about it, you know, we do. Don't answer it easy, I'm going to go all the way, so. You know, California is an MTD state, South Dakota, North Dakota, TULSA. Oklahoma, probably Nevada, Las Vegas, no. Texas, we got. So, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, Republican conservative government line, all Republican conservative government line. Press have the YouTube Patreon podcast with Wonder about the Republican conservative governor of Ohio. Is he the real deal? But the real deal, Republican conservative governor, is the governor of Maryland. Florida. We are fired! New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, Kentucky. You need to be disciplined. You don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you are able to donate blood, they will give you the details of information so you can do your blood. Deadpool 1, Radar, Deadpool 2, unrated. You need to be disciplined. And Hartman. Badass 3, thank you. That means I'm going to be appreciated. Love it. We need you. Want you, the best, brightest, and all the above, essential workers, frontliners, BAMPs, badass motherfuckers, real heroes, superheroes, kick-ass, badass, stuff of that. Let me get my goddamn drink. I want a drink for you. I gotta check everything now. This is for you. Let's go right here, right now. Nurses, doctors, air doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, research. Clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopters, rescue squad, ambulance, 911. We got fire department, all law enforcement, FBI, state, federal, state, FBI, you know, FBI, state police, local police, county police. We have deputies, detectives, sheriffs, you know, CIA, all military branches. Marines, Army, Air Force, Navy, you know, National Guard, East Coast, West Coast, two huge military hospital ships, the Navy. That is 3 seconds. Thank you, that means all of me appreciate. Love what we need and want, you know, the best, brightest, the doctors and all that. Right the wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. We got Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, you know, we do. Post office, mailman, no woman, one person. My dad delivered the mail, he's a mailman. My dad's wife works in the building office. YouTube to one, police, sport, small businesses. My older sister's small business is a great. The Great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Fort Illinois, Clay County, just game. YouTube is begging you, must be 21 stars only. YouTube is getting 21 stars only. Get a hold of my older sister, you know, call Facebook, email, Gmails, you know, social media, whatever, and stuff that YouTube is doing. The 21 stars only, and say, hey, I'm doing it right, 21 stars only, you know, we do. Mass social distancing, so we can YouTube is doing it. UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We have, you know, teachers, daycare workers, babysitters, QVC, their grocery stores, all of my makers, factories. We got veterans, nursing homes, meat plants. We got librarians, museums, you know, banks, farmers, plexiglass workers, we got social workers, we got social workers, we got therapists, psychologists, people who help domestic violent victims and mental ill. We the drugstore, pharmacy. We got, what is this one right here? Rite Aid. We got Rite Aid, CVS, Walgreens, Battersea, thank you, that means I would appreciate it. Treatment, we'll go up to catch one, I'm doing very well, you know. Walmart, Battersea, thank you, appreciate it. Treatment, I'm doing very well. We got gas stations, convenience stores. We have Clay City, Illinois. Casey's, we have 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Circle K, Pilot. We got semis, truckers, truck stops. We got Roses, Pick Pack, Kroger's, Save a Lot, Priceless, Beard Vinyl, IGA. We have Dollar General, Dollar Green, Target, all of these, Big Town, Big City, Athena, Illinois, Bridgie, Bruce, Snooks, Fast Food Restaurant, McDonald's, Burger, Kentucky, that we have, you know, Subway, Cookie, the same, Chubbies, Canopies, Applebee's, Chili's, Cheesy Fridays, Jersey Mike's Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jimmy John's, we got Emo's Pizza, Clayson, Illinois, Casey's, we got Pizza, Domino's, Bob John's, Little Caesars, we got Kappa D's, Lonzo Silver, Red Lobsters, Panda Bread, Panda Express, we got Crystals, White Castles, Rally Checkers, we got Del McAllister, Jimmy McAllister's, we got Texas Lone Star, Texas Steakhouse, we got Arby's, KFC's, Wendy's KFC, we have Carl's Jr., Hardy, Jack in the Box, we got Popeye's, Chick-fil-A, Church Chicken, Cane's Chicken, we had Denny's, IHOP's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, Deaky Dairy, Queen Basketball, we got Banner, Sweet Sinking, appreciate it, Culprits and Owner, Steak and Shake, we got, you know, Krispy Kreme Donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. You know, appreciate it. Bad if you're thinking that means I need this. Love what we need to do. Love you, need one. You know, red sign, they open the whole time. And the hot, ready, fresh donuts. 2020 graduations, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. We have Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Emo's Pizza, Pop John's, Little Caesar. Yeah. Pan Express, Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden, IHOPs, Batter, Sweet Thinking Moon, appreciate it, Culver's Owner, Steak Shake, Batter, Sweet Thinking Moon, appreciate it, love what we need in one. Hot, fresh, ready, hot donuts, nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopters, rescue cars, ambulance, 911. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Eno's Pizza, Papa John's, Little Caesars. We got Pan Express, we got Denny's, Cracker Barrel, IHOP's, Olive Garden, Fatter's, Free Saving, and appreciate it, Culver's Owner, and Steak Shake, and many, many more. I agree with my group to catch a one. About what her mom did, you know. This is for every. No. Alright. Okay. Alright. Fast food restaurant there, bro. Love, we gotta give a minimum page. No. Had to pay minimum wage pay, safe pay, leave pay, family pay. That's what everybody agreed, but I agree with my girlfriend. Mom, you know, pre-K, 12, the college, and going in-person school, that's what you need, the janitors, the teachers, all the principals, superintendents, that's what you need. Mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, dish soap, hand soap, like 4 Illinois. Yeah, test, and content tracking, what Dr. Anthony Fauci, Dr. Brooks, Democrats, liberals, the hater critics, you know, Pelosi, Schumer, Obama, Michelle Obama, Jimmy Carter, Hillary Clinton, Bill Clinton, you know, what, one here's what they want, they have temperature checks, plexiglass. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, hospitals, clinics, Now, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopters, or squad ambulance are in the room. Hey, mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap. Hand soap. Yeah. Test, temperature check. Plexiglass. Hospital beds, inventories. Trump need due to the Defense Act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. All makers, factories, and battery saving. Appreciate the QVC, American Grocery Store, and the Mass Eyes and Mary. Yeah, Lugs, Women Control, Tommy Copper with the socks, many more. YouTubers, YouTube one, keep on making math. We're rounding on Fantasy Fair Town. I asked it was saying so, the shirts and the hoodies and the masks. Don't be stupid, stupid for it's gone. Stupid is, stupid does. My dad said, World War II, we'll listen. New generation, I want to sacrifice. The love of God, release non-violent offenders. That's his film, made a video about prisons and new generation of black courts that given coronavirus and COVID-19. That's his film, have to make a new video about prisons, you know, state, federal, no Americans in prison. Most majority Americans in prison are innocent. African Americans, Hispanics, Asian Americans, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual. You got corruptions of the lineup. No. And DNA, she says, greedy, hate, mental health. Whole life, my mom said, because they don't know animals don't want to come on here because animals are like, I'm going to do that shit. No. China, they hate Muslims, secret camps. Hong Kong, hate them, want to crush them. And the China, India, land, borderland, nuclear weapons, that drama. And hate their people. Censorship, no freedom. Same like North Korean people, killing more than 200 American. And like my dad said, India's a religion. India versus China, Berlin, that drama. India, they racist, they hate Muslim too, citizenship laws. And season 2, Battle of, America Got Talent champions. India dance group, they won. I was like, April, March or April, and just everybody know, India originally and stuff. Like I said, big area of India is poor welfare, poverty, homeless. India, poor welfare, poverty, homeless, in prison because they cannot afford their bond shop. Put homeless in motels and hotels. As if they'll talk about a good job about war class. People are like, middle class, guys, very poor, welfare, poverty, homeless. I have Channel News 4, Kent, Matt Chambers, Kent, my boyfriend, Steve Harris. Yeah, Ellen, Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Sonny Joy, Megan McCain, Hero, The Red Stay Up, So then, well, Red Say Update YouTube podcast, subscribe, click and ring the bell. Red Say Update Patreon podcast, 5 extra 20 minutes, $5. YouTube one, on Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon. Free the fuck. I know $5 is higher than coronavirus. Alright, America Got Talent. Tuesday night. NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 big hours of all live shows and performance. YouTube, please vote for your favorite. Then we got Wednesday night, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 1 hour, YouTube, please vote for the Duncan Save, and the judge says that. That is the same thing. Lobby, Ben, Hans, Simon Cowell, Lemon Hart, and all the way come back and see you. Jaime Dano. We got Sophia. We got Heidi Klum. Host, Terry Crews, our part of the names. Ninja Bajima and Common Demo. You know, we do. So, days. NBC Mondays through Friday. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. 1 hour. YouTube, YouTube, and YouTube. All that they do. YouTube, YouTube, and YouTube. Common Demo. Let's talk about this. Let's figure this out. Is it true for Legacy 3 coming back beginning 2021 in January? Is that true? Netflix got to buy and save the Vampire Diaries, and that will be the end of 2021. We got TV Land, Simon Land, Yonder. Here it is. I see the Yonder. But true of Yonder will be back 2021. Speaking of TV Land, Yonder Summer Show. Here the spin-off of hers, you know what I'm doing. And then we got, speaking of Here the, you know, Disney Plus, Hulu Plus, YouTube Video, when will new Liz Moore gonna be coming out? So why I got Disney Plus? Because it's Star Wars Man Learns. You know, Star Wars Man Learns, Season 2, October 30th. Then after that, every Friday. Then South Park, their new season, will be the end of the month, September, you know, we do. Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be out right here, right now, in South Park new season. There's coronavirus, COVID-19, global pandemic, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter, first follow-up, stay the fuck up. And, you know, Star Wars movies, and we had, you know, a beginning of the year, you know, Han Solo, Star Wars Story, you know, we do. Netflix really promoted all on there, you know, old Disney cartoon movies, So we're gonna need to do, finish up Genie's Little Peach Boy, you know, we're gonna need to do Frankenweenie, the night movie for Christmas, Marilyn Learns. One is gonna be October, number two. And, you know, new Harry Duff's new Lizzie McGuire. A sport, smaller YouTubers and YouTube one. Number one, energy drink product review, two basic reviews, subscribe, click, notification bell. Number one, food product, energy drink, number one, food product review, two reviews, subscribe, click, notification bell. Batters, 13, and appreciate it. Super Bowl. Congratulations, have your proud of earning and deserving 1,000 subscribers. Google, YouTube, the paycheck, the ads, you don't see that. What's the deal? You know what we do. Subscribe, click on the notification bell. We Bad Ward, Bird Nerd, Jason Screaming Energy, Echo Junkie, All for Taste, been doing the same. What Rudy, the Rudy Lab, Back, thank God, following about time. Kings, Queens, Godfather, Godmothers, let's go right here right now. Winecone did so, Renato. Last of Ways, Lisa Novus, Burka 24, Paper Lilies, Halo 88, Ice Fox, Mogul 69, USB, Con, Kiwi, Robot, Ben, The Big, and Mariana. So, Google, YouTube, they spending my YouTube channel a few years ago. Because of Monster Ultra Violet. Because tons of lot of parts. I lost the partner program because of Adpocalypse. I missed Google Plus Hangout texting feature on my smartphones. I missed Google Plus Hangout YouTube live streaming. That are three things I appreciate it. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number one, energy drink, part of your two page reviews, subscribe to the notification bell. Exclusive energy, YouTubers, YouTube, YouTube, thoughts only, check out his website, eBay, Instagram, YouTubers, YouTube, so check out right now. Number one, food product reviewer, Casual Again in Kentucky, subscribe to the notification bell. So, underrated energy drink, American Energy, Red Ride, Day, American Energy Drinks. YouTubers, YouTube, 18 thoughts only. Buy their energy drinks now. YouTube is awesome. Share it on the website right now. YouTube is awesome. Please support small businesses. why I make YouTube videos, because I'm bored, depressed, tired. Cold winter, warm and hot, summertime, screwed and fucked. Yeah. Something to do, hobby, and stuff. Whoa, I should have done that. Cubs 12-0, Alex Mills throw a no hitter. I'm gonna go catch a launch, I see. Watch history. Thanks. It's a good one. That's it. He was our owner, that was still fun. That's a mouthful. What's up, YouTube? You too much. Let's go with iTunes, the top 10 TV shows. Number 10, 9/11, the final minute of Flight 93. 9, RUPAUL apostrophe S, drag race, Vegas, REBUE. Why woman kill season 1. That's what? Number 8, number 9. Ben Long's Hard Drive. 7, The Venture Batman Complete Series. Oh, hi, it is. I think I could click on it, right? Oh, that's okay. So these lion cartoons from the late 1960s. Green Lantern, the animated series, season 1. I'm saying these, that kind of look like my mom and that. The 1960s is probably 2001. Yellowstone, season 2, you can come down to when you're probably 18 seconds. 4, 3 Yellowstone season 1, 2 Yellowstone season 3, number 1 Game of Thrones complete series. Let's go with movies, the top 10 movies on iTunes. Number 10, Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stones. 9, Made in Italy. 8, The Silence One. 7, Check You Fit. Oh, that's it. Unfit. 6, Bill and Ted Face the Music. 5, Force of Nature. 4, The Second. 3, Three, The King of Staten Island. 2, IRESPIBLE. 1, Sniper Assassin. Ends. Let's go with the top 10 TV shows on Google Play Store. Number 10, Doctor Who, BBC American. Number 9, Paw Patrol, Nick Jr., South Park. 7, Criminal Minds, CBS. 6, SpongeBob SquarePants, Nickelodeon. 5, Friends, NBC. 4, The Big Bang Theory. 3, Rick and Morty, Noah. 2, Games of Thrones, HBO. Number 1, Yellowstone. And the top 10 movies. 10, 42, 9, home front, 8, guest house, 7, Trolls World Tour, 6, Sonic the Hedgehog, 5, the Sonic the Hedgehog, 3, the Reset, the Kingdom Set 9, 2, the Texas Cluster, number 1, Dylan, and Tad Face Music. So with Netflix, we'll do the Netflix. But Spotlight, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, weekend, October. Do it. Okay, here we go. Not 10 left. Okay. Number 10, Jewel and the Phantom. 9 is Girlfriend. 8, Cutie. 7, The Social Dilemma. 6, Hashtag Alive. 5, Get Organized, The Home Edition. 4, Cobra K.A.I. 3, The Babysitter, Killer Queen. 2, Pet United. 1, Away. The top 10 TV shows. This is Netflix. Number 10, Lucifer. 9, Sister Sister. 8, Greenleaf. 7, what, the Pokemon Journey in the Series. 6, Theo. Phantoms. 4, Girlfriends. 3, Get Organized. 2, K-O-B-R-A-K-A-I. 1, Away. The top. What the fuck is going on? God damn it. What the hell is going on? Fucking movies. Ugh. Damn in the ass. Yeah. 10, How to Train the Dragon 2. 9, Due Date. 8, Dismissed. 7, Dead Wanted. 6, Love Guaranteed. 5, Cuties. 4, The Social Dilemma. 3, Hashtag Live. 2, The Babysitter. Killer Queens. 1, Pet United. Okay. Yeah. So oh yeah. Cool. But YouTube piece of money, you didn't know about this, of course. I ate 2 bagels. Then I ate Seconds Kickers Report. And it was right. It was Punkin' Delight. Little Debbie. Kickass. And Seconds Kickers Report. Pumpkin. Spice Roll. Kickass. The Seconds Kickers Report. Vegan. Beats. Plus Seconds Kickers Report. Kickass. Ate too much. Stay up and on the bus for morning and the moon. So yeah, very bad. So tonight I'm gonna go catch one at safe, watch a little of that, finish Hostel and Director, Lion Gate Films, I mean, your person, Street Director, yeah, I'm gonna do that, I mean, YouTube agencies. So, Director's Cut, so yeah. And then I'm on number 2, did a little of that. 6. Hat in Subway. So, yeah. We got pizza set this time. And DG Dairy Queen Pumpkin Pie Blue. I don't know what to do, so. Yeah. Red bags. So, Subway was $7.98. 19 cents, general sale tax 7.25 cents, 52 cents, $7.71, pay $20, got $12.21 change, the bag changed from BG to something. I think there's like $420, you know, that'd be $20. You know, four or five, you know, all that. Then I'm going to catch one for the box $5 a month. I don't know if I got $10 or what. But I'm going to go catch one. Tons of ones. Good news, good news. So, look at this, I get things out of the day. France, high touch, and I'm ready to be. Said that, I'm ready. Subtitles, friends. Great foreign movie. What's this, PG? Yeah, I don't know. No. I'm gonna charge my phone. Indiana, October or the beginning, early November, so that's gonna be something. Who's getting this kid? College football, we can do that. College football, okay. I'm gonna go with playoff season. NBA, I'll do all that. So one Clemens Tigers versus Wake Forest, 37-13. Blowout one Clemens Tigers. Missouri State versus 5 Oklahoma, 48-0. Shout out, blowout 5 Oklahoma. Duke versus 10 Notre Dame. Irish 27-13, 10 and Irish. But I have a conference division problem. UTP Miners versus 14 Texas, 59-3, blowout 14 Texas. Syracuse versus 18 North Carolina, 31-6, blowout 18 North Carolina, Louisiana, 23 out. Iowa State 31-14, a blowout, shot a big fuck, upset, losing. Florida International versus 21 UFC Knights, postponed. Then we're gonna go with. Los Angeles Lakers 1-3, so that's 4-4-1. That's who I got to choose with the NBA championship. Team James LeBron James, so like Clippers 2 tied with Denver Nuggets, 3, 3, and 3 are Clippers, 87%. Let's go with the match. Playa, playa. Dallas Stars lead 3-1 against Wonderland, the best in the cup. Las Vegas Knights. Tampa Bay leads 3-1. North Island is in charge of their line. So. I'm saying they're going to. What's the deal? I'm saying they're going to go with Stanley Cup and win. But Dallas Stars probably of that. But who knows? What's going to happen? Leave me in the comment down below. Talk about breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, desserts. Comment down below. You know, IHOP, Starbucks, Dunkin', and grill hamburgers and hot dogs. They didn't have no pies. They didn't have no pecan pies. So no brownie pies. Like the pumpkin cream and s'mores and Edwards and all that. Not even no pecan pie. Need to be in the comment down below. What's your favorite pie? The Charlotte Braves are our number one food brawl review gadget from Kentucky. Subscribe, click the notification bell of the Great Value Pie, Ryan Pie, bake it, oven all the above, all the way does, he's dead, doing the photo side. Like that, do like that, like me, my dad, bake it, making all the above. I cut all up and all the above, but it's not done, but baby, whatever. Put in the microwave 30 seconds, boy. Hell to the motherfucker. Good. YouTube is calm down, boat. Dicky Dirk and Blizzards. Chocolate Birds for a lot of stuff in Daniel. Brownie dough. Yeah, Oreo. For cheesecake. Yeah, Oreo. Fudge brownie. Oreo fudge milk. I think you might have done that chocolate strawberry dip thing. Probably did Snickerdoodles. Bug up brownie pie. Caramel apple. Ugh. The pumpkin pie. Hair to the mouth over there. I wonder if for Illinois McDonald's had pumpkin. Oh yeah. And I gonna get no carb turkey. Autumn and all and stuff like that, and cranberry, and that's the same. Hey, Wonder, yeah. The joke. A lot of online calendar orders, just whatever. For Illinois, do you get Derek one? Yeah, you go in line, but to the window. Okay. It should be crazy, but probably think I'll leave her. It's my sin, I guess. I would have done that. I would have called for them on the module. They'd be like, no. But, like that, they would never ever do it. For Illinois pizza. For Illinois. Pizza. Pet me to be gone. For Illinois McDonald's. They will never have us on. But for Illinois, net. Never been one, never will be one. For Illinois does what they want when they want. And here against tomorrow, go out against tomorrow, we'll go get your wish and so mom. For Illinois, you know, creeps, greed, greedy, hate, neutral, selfish, or similar, black cards, for Illinois, race, some tricks. So yeah. Man, I think I could chug a lot. I want number one, big burger, cover gaps, brand water. I could get that on Amazon. I need to do that. I like Amazon, actually, the cheapest place, $21. And I will be coming tomorrow. I just finished mine. My dad here be here Tuesday after work with a big food shop and popping up. I hope I have Red Sea update tomorrow. If not, it will be that. Because Monday's for sure, though, that's be not really pop, because Tuesday, Wednesday, America at home. Red Sea update, Monday or Thursday. But like, some, you know, sometimes, yeah. But Red Sea update, you know, that's be like last time, what I predicted and all that stuff. And I think it will be either Monday or Thursday. Hopefully tomorrow. But who knows? A week and like that, but that's energy drink show. Not really the pop, but that's been energy drink show. Except for Friday, we had that, thought that. And then this, of this. I don't know. Guess I'm crazy. But. They really kicked my ass. But like me, I'm just gonna have that blizzard and it will be fine. I don't know why I had puffs showing up of last night and stayed up. I don't know what time, you know, people like 11, you know, when you get your room. But like that, I can go over the bloody Halloween, try to figure out the stuff. I got Coraline in there. Oh yeah. I had a report on Netflix about the, I don't know if you had to wait or whatever, but I didn't try. So, well, it don't work for me, just like a Boston does work, but you try, you know. But well, but I'm gonna record it. We get the new copy of it. I'm just gonna record it anyway. Been doing it, you know, forever. You would assume someone would catch one and get beat up and all around the top of it, you know what I mean? Yeah. I don't know. We probably could do it that right away, I guess. I just got time here. Oh, I guess I'd be all in order of the quiet ones. It's a great horror movie. But here is PG-13, so you can put your quiet ones in here, be 13 years old and older. But Maul, Radar, but yeah, Knives Out, do you want to watch that? That's a PG-13. And Death Races and all that, supposed to be all unrated. Hotel Artenis. Pretty hard to read. Never watch it, but watch 31, Rob Zombie. His wife is on me. Thailand, I have that, that's Radar. You're just on. Radar, I mean, you're not, you know, on Radar. Good. Oh, what a year, right? 2 hours and 1 minute for you. Hmm. is missing. If that's radar, I'm gonna watch it. Here it is. So. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna do Don't Break because they said they was gonna make another Have Dread. Sebastian Stone, right? So I guess that's original oven. I guess they made original.
Yes.
About that, they even do that and see about yeah, Basket Case 1982, 1 hour and 29 minutes, and that's on Radio 3. But each the last half on one, somewhere around that's radar. But here you get Netflix or the Mill, the last house on left 1972, unrated 1 hour and 24 minutes. The Last House on the Left, 2009, great year, unrated 150 minutes, Bird of Prey, but saying that's on HBO Max, I guess maybe even Suicide Squad, but PlayStation 4, you get it unrated. I gotta get it. But Suicide Squad, you can console me. Unrated. That's a great movie. Will Smith is in that movie. Of course, you know, Hayley Quinn's in it too. I know the actress. Oh yeah, was even gonna do that Bombshell, but I did another one. Once upon a time, Hollywood she in. I don't know if anything else I watched, but it's really, I saw this actress the first time, and man, she done a great job. I mean, people could say whatever, but you know, you have a lot of people, like Ryan Reynolds, that's Deadpool. You know, Hugh Jackman, that's probably the Wolverine and Logan, but like that, you know, the actress, that's Hayley Quinn, and she did a great job. And like Bird of Prey, I know that's gonna be a incredible movie. Radar, you can be, but boy, in the Suicide Squad, you know. But, you know, I think you gotta do Suicide Squad first. You do unrated. You do Stallone. Then Bird Prey. I don't know. We'll be like not very good with pop, you know. That's, you know, Quincy, the Chug, and all of that. But like that, you could be 18's on for 350 caffeine energy drink, energy powder. Yeah. Not the 400 like Dorrance. I wonder if the Hailstorm that had more. I don't think it had more. But who knows? But that is a good one. That you could be 8's. Energy drink, energy powder. That's like this. We're pretty something, you know. I'm still doing this. Did 5 parts energy drink show. So you can do such a thing. So yeah. It's very interesting. And they have cherry bombs. And I did Beyond Raw. Look. That was incredible. Not much of a cherry. But look at that. Man. Crazy, right? Pretty cool and all that. Got on my Facebook, you know. Not no friends or whatever, you know. Suggest or whatever, however, you know. It's weird like that, but I don't like all this. Like, what? What is this? And you got cherry bombs, like, man, beyond all lit. Because a cherry bomb is future pieces from the RB21 installs only. It's Red Bull. GMK, yes, man. Future pieces. And Transcend. But that's good. Yes, man, for coronavirus, COVID-19, gold pandemic, and that one is Red Bull energy drink and cherry vodka. It's a shot. Looks like Jaeger Bomb is Red Bull and Jägermeister. But I done those. Yeah. Then I did lemon drops. And fireball shot. I think I did a hot damn thing. Fireball shot, I don't know. I asked my dad about that. You got fireball shot for a Marine Cartel. They have a sauce of it. But yeah. But my dad said, you know, just been a pop of saying a big thing. But he said it'd been out for a while. Yes. Who knows? It's like this, probably so. But I found it. I'm like, eh. But Rockstar, it's like number one energy drink, it's like that, you know. Forgot to say, you know. But I don't want number one superpower, find me and all that, you know, my videos. Either Steverville, T-Pex Review, Earn, and Missouri. It's like that, you know. All that drink you want to know about, you know. That's the same about that. And Rockstar Endurance Marshmallow, you know, X. It's a solid morning. Purge of caffeine. Don't jump in the trunk. It's good. Wish a pulp. Wish a pop. But I like all the pop it did, you know. Sour apple. I mean, super sour apple. Green apple. Granny Smith. Sour apple. Cotton candy kicked my ass in blue red. So I got. All the other ones, not. But marshmallow do, and that's a good one. You know, what's in the pops and all the above, you know, blue raspberry, cotton candy, and super sour, and apples, apple, green apple, green sour apple. Yeah. But marshmallow, oh, so good, so great. And like that. I gotta figure all that out. I gotta do that. PlayStation 5 will come. Give me some combo special value. Easy payments. I want 5 to 6. Come on now. Special value 5 to 6. Come on now. Oh, yeah. Man. She's gonna get that. Man. Nah, that's it. I just like to, you know. But. Heat blanket. I will be buying the heat blanket. Go in the bedroom, all kinds of blankets. Yeah. The only one to work is my good kitchen one on the bed. That should work. Yeah. Sun being all that. No fire blow up. They just don't work unless. I need one like that. If like if the mugger catch one that broke. I need a new one for me. And she got the one, a one one over there. So, yeah. GBG 18's also in for mature. There's prototypes in for this guy in one. Boop, get it. Prototype, no. God of War, yeah, people said no, but it did came. But Infamous, it had two, you know, special value game. Game number to catch one, that, you know, PlayStation 4, which is that. Infamous Bone, Second Son, but it's First Light, Second Son, you know, one dude, one. That was a good one, and it's a good one, and it's a route. PDAs and saw something in for measure. I thought you would assume that it'd be on PlayStation 5. And people would be like, what? Not no. And people would be like, why not each month one magic? Like that. That is a fair, smart question. Plays it through college football. Boy, got beat. Not ranked 3-2 ACC. Ford State. Yeah. And try so hard, you got two. Riley. 6-6 versus. 6-6, 6-6, this all's a hard game. Again, by 1-16. 3-8, we mentioned. Definitely big. Big fucking deal. Big one. Big one. Big one. Big one. So, fight for Virginia and Virginia Tech. Virginia 5-0, but I think they had 15 or something. They didn't win up. So, very, very bizarre. So, Virginia, they for real. Before the state, they want to make a statement. We try our best, but not meant to be. We probably didn't do normal. We, you know, didn't do out of bounds, and a lot of mistakes, so yeah, that was a bad one, you know, but, you know. You know, they are great, great teams. But Virginia should be in the top 10 today. 5-0. Beat Florida State. Beat them in ACC Championship. Won the Texas Orange Bowl. I say Florida State won their bowl game, Columbus Tigers. And all like them, one loss of each. I don't know how that went down last year of the season. But Columbus Tigers, I think they won the bowl. Well, that's West Virginia. We've been on the streak of bowl games, so we've been, I don't know, won the last time we lost. We've been doing it big. But Riley need to have his album back. I was thinking about it, he even kept 200 yards, but Morgan was getting Cantrell. Oh, damn it, baby. Really pissed off at, you know, and like Riley and Cantrell. Oh, great chemistry. It was very on. When Barry's not on there, they're not the wide receiver runs. But, you know, he needs to be 92. You know, you got to get the 93, you know. Alford need to be on there. You got Walton need to be there. Oh, do I switch or whatever? Do I do whatever? I don't know. But even Alford, you got some play time, you got some stuff, and you did the same. But Morgan, he was getting started. Triple option, you know. Even Pat, you know, I was Cantrell, I'm not. You know. I don't know, Morgan, 8 weeks, 7 weeks. So, you know, they still got a lot of games, and Florida State running back, I think 8 weeks, 7 weeks, or 9 weeks, or 8 weeks, but their backup was amazing. Their defense, I don't know if they did any some touching, but quarterback was a kicker, but that's the same, total pack. They had great team. Robert, 27, senior, he did get an interception. Pearson got two, but I don't know. I might have one interception to touch him. I don't know. Now, Walker did bad. Should have been normal early. Waited and all that. So, even that, the stops, but didn't get in the time and stuff like that, you know, where we need it. The quarterback's taking all of them. So, a lot of mistakes. But we win the rest, you know, yeah, that'd be, of course, we're given. Be two losses to ACCs, but you know. Now, Florida State, 5-0. We got two. Clemens Tigers, I think they like 11. So, yeah. Chaos, so. Yeah, so. But, we've been on a big win streak of the bowl game, so, yeah. I set Cottrell done forever. Hopefully Morgan not. But seasoned games, is like Florida State, that remain right run back, I think he's a senior too. Morgan is a senior too. Cottrell, he's a senior, he's done forever. I hope Morgan not done forever. And hopefully Florida State, the main run back, he's a senior, not done forever. But the backup, everything. That's what we're supposed to do. And we tried our best, but we made a lot of mistakes. Well, I think a lot of offense flags mistakes. I think clipping. But then again, maybe we got defense hit, but I think it's more offense, and I think we got a lot of clipping, I think. Boom. And some new stuff. So, well, you get what you get, right? Hopefully we could take it. But then again, it's not hard. But Miami, they started 1, hopefully in the ACC. So, better than us. Weird. Yeah, it's 3-2. They play 4 games. We play. Weird. We're 3-2, I believe. Or 2. Or maybe 2-2. Boston College, 3 yards, remember the redemption. We beat us last year. Play at their home. 3 yards, remember the redemption. Let's go on. I hope Virginia carry through. So yeah, we'll see about that. So yeah. But, you know, they beat Florida State. They beat Florida State again. You know, won all their games. Beat us. You know, Florida State beat us. So, yeah. Won a ACC championship, FedEx Orange Bowl. But I think Florida State, Clemson Tigers won their bowl game. We, West Virginia, on the streak. I don't know when the last time we lost a bowl game. So, that's it. That'd be the most important thing, I reckon. College football, ugh. Well, they're part of the bigs, you know, Iowa State, 23, part of the big boys, but, you know, I don't think other big boys got beat, you know, like that, like them, then I'm gonna, you know, play, so I don't know how that gonna work, but, who knows, right, who knows, but like this, I know about that, be watching this. Then third, with my daddy, we did these together. The third one, I don't know. Let's ask Google, right? When did Hostel 3 came out on movie?
In the United States of America, Hostel Part 3 was released on December 27th, 2011.
That's a unique situation. Cabin doing that's a fuck up for a minute. It's about blood disease. Man. And blood cancer. I guess so. I don't want to be coronavirus, I'm probably 19, but like blood disease, you know, yeah, kind of like other blood disease and blood cancer, so, but it's a nasty sick word, it's like, give me that's fair. Cabin Fever horror movie.
Cabin Fever is a 2003 movie directed by Eli Roth, starring Eli Roth, Ryder Strong, and Serena Vincent.
Oh, he made it? He's in the movie?
Yeah, what the hell?
Become infected, friends travel to stop the contagious flesh-eating disease while well, that's the saying about it. Look at this, you know. Yeah. What the men stubble and tear a reservoir. He infected the water supply and soon. Well, flesh eating, you know. Man. Ooh. Yeah. What the fuck? Why the bug? Where the bugs come from? Come from and drink? Oh, this place sucks, right? Oh, I know I didn't do that. There's like blowflies on the trash can. I guess my glove catcher when Grandpa put some white powder on there. I guess there was maggots on there. Like these bugs, I don't know. Cherries, but cherry, that compound of cherries. Yeah, no. And then maybe they come for the wild candy, right? Like all the normal in the canned energy drinks or whatever, however, how, whatever. You know, balls and ball. You know, like all that you can drink. The powders, gotta be careful, you know. Maybe that's why the shakers or whatever, you have to have that or whatever, because, you know. I don't know. It's very interesting. So, like, maybe my group to catch one big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, Christmas shopping. I gotta be in the car. I figure about big town, big city, effing Illinois. I know, that's the saying, I'd be so spoiled. I haven't done a pumpkin, but YouTube, calm down though. What do you get? Do you get pumpkin? I think it's pumpkin spice. So you get hot ice frappuccino, or you get salted caramel mocha, hot ice frappuccino. Me, I'm spoiled. I get hot, salted caramel mocha. That's my favorite. But popcorn not that bad. You know, but yeah. Probably tons and a lot of songs and stuff. Like Too Much Gold there, number one, third part of the year. Guys are gonna go things. They like it where companies go too far. But salted caramel mocha, oh, that's it, even like that, you know. Not a fan of caramel, you know. But you just calm down below, you know, you fan or not, whatever. Or no, that's what I did, you know, mine's kid, Milky Way, Blizzard. Pretty much cherish, is that? But, and then again, I'm saying that's what Twix is too. Caramel cookie or whatever. But that's great. That's your crunch. I don't know, that's good chocolate. Bar or something like that. That's awesome. That's like a chocolate flavor. Not much a fan, but Kit Kat, the Blizzards, candy bar. Yeah, out them up right now. I mean, that Blizzard. But it's just salt. But that's the same. The salt, the, you know, Starbucks and all that. Yeah. That's where it's at right there. I like the popcorn on the bottom, you know, there. That's just, yeah. But like with that, you know, even I did do that, you know, I would do. I probably just drink whatever, however, but you know, do. And like pants, I gotta wash them. I I had pizza sauce. I didn't think about sure, dude. That's pretty old, but then again, that Star Wars. Is that a bug on there? If that's a bug. Attack of the bug. Bloodhound Wintergreen. Horror movie coming up, maybe. Or keep on going. But anyway. But, you know, the best mocha hot coffee will be McDonald's. You know, they do it right, right? You know. But, you know, but number one, catch a good one, take it, subscribe. Oreo cheesecake, Oreo fudge brownie, and Oreo fudge mocha. Like that, that's something. And you have the Dunkin' Donuts Oreo Pop-Tarts. Incredible. It's like pumpkin pie. But strudels, yeah, I like pumpkin pie. It's like that. I don't get them for breakfast. I get them snack and dessert. And that's very, very, very smart. For me and all the above, you know, I guess I could have whatever. Yeah, I guess I kind of feel a little better. I don't know. Use a mocha application with that mini bike thing. You know, maybe, I don't know if she could use it or not. But, yeah. But, yeah. But, yeah. So, and you have the... Patrick. Irish. I forgot what they call it. No, Shamrock. Shamrock. Mocha. That's a crime. Because it's a sweet, sweet green mint. Like the world of men, you know? You get that all. But it's like that. Just a... Right and that stuff, you know. Like me, I spoil. I'm going to catch one she don't know, you know. I just stupid. They can't do Frappuccino. Either. I guess she don't want her grandma do a recipe. I don't know. I don't get it. But that's my favorite, for real. I so spoiled the hot. But like that, just larges all the time. The ice is always fun. The Frappuccino. Because ice of Frappuccino, and even the ice, you barely, you don't even get nothing. you get a cup of ice for a small one. But largest, oh my god. It's been so long for a pumpkin spice. And I think it is a pumpkin spice. But you want like pumpkin pie of it. Yeah. Let's go to Starbucks. Where is that? Okay, let's go to Starbucks. Let's do this, right? Starbucks. Starbucks. Yeah, Frappuccino. That's what this is. Here's pumpkin spice. But then again, I guess we could... Review of the cream and all that. I'm going to go with the size of large. Well, it's like that. And then you gotta get one of whole milk. You know. Always gonna have a whole milk, you know. Like, fever bin, you know, you gotta tell me. So have the whole milk. Okay. Espresso shot. But, four pumps. Frappuccino, roasted. Pumpkin spice topping with whipped cream, 2 pumps pumpkin sauce, and you have ice. But then again, of the cream, there's no coffee than that, so yeah. Actually, I got it. This is large, right? Okay. Well, hot coffee you get 2% milk, but she always had frappuccinos, so she get whole milk. So hot coffee's 2% milk, steamed foam, 2 shots, pumpkin spice topping, whipped cream, I pumped in pumpkin sauce. Yeah, I guess so. Now, here we got description. Espresso steamed milk are combined with a blend of pumpkin and traditional all spices flavors. Enjoy it finished with whipped cream and pumpkin spice toppings. I guess it'd be pretty, because you get five pumps of pumpkin sauce in it, pumpkin spice topping with whipped cream. But, I might eat. Let's look. I'm here, so. Let's go right here. I'm here. So I'll take on the mogul. I might come and do that. Maybe. No, I mean. Who knows? And again, well, I think that's all. 2% milk, steam foam. 2 shots, caramel drizzle with whipped cream, smoke, sea salt toppings, 5 pumps toffee nut syrup, 5 pumps mocha sauce. Now let's go to the description. Salty caramel mocha. Mocha sauce and toffee nut syrups are combined with coffee and steamed milk, then topped with sweetened whipped cream, caramel drizzle, and a blend of turbinado, sugar, and sea salt. Enjoy the flavor of fall. That's a good fall tradition right there. Well, true that. That's still not much here now. Let's go with it. Go here. We might go there. I might go with ice really quick. Okay, pumpkin spice coffee frappuccino blend. We take pumpkin and traditional fall spices flavor and blend them with coffee milk and ice. Then top it all off with whipped cream and pumpkin pie spices. It's your favorite fall latte in a cool frappuccino blend. Then I might go through all of them like that. Then go with ice. I was just chilling. Whole milk, 3 pumps. Frappuccino roasted, caramel drizzle with whipped cream. Okay, yeah. Okay. Well, all the same thing. It's an explosion of flavor and everything. Milk and ice. Let's go with ice real quick. Then I go with milk. I don't know. Either like that. Actually, gotta be in there, right? Oh well, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Phone's getting charged. Let's see what we got.
That's what I'm saying about this.
So, hopefully Red State Update. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, Podcast, 7 p.m. Central, my time, be not the regular pop. But either way you look at Monday through Thursday, that's what you're gonna get. Like, Monday through Thursday, energy drink show. But then again, if I don't, I guess Jim and Juice. Supposed to be a word of kind of play, kind of like Jim and Juice, but it's Jim and Juice and Palm the Grind, you know. And I don't know about Hellstorm that could go with another part or just an energy drink show that he had named drink. But like this, just be an energy drink show. So could be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central my time. Nozzle really popped in before the caffeine. Okay. But this is Psycho Pharma, Edge of Insanity, Wild Candy, Energy Drink Show, YouTube GWA Solvents, 350 caffeine, energy drink powder. So it's like that. I probably finished now all of it in the movie. So that's a great movie. YouTube GWA Solvents only. Three directors, the best, Quentin and Eli Rodriguez. And like it sounds after the production. Let's see about that. When was Hostel 2 movie came out?
In the United States of America, Hostel Part 2 was released on June 8th, 2007.
Okay. That's interesting. You got back-to-back years. Interesting. But, yeah, well, I say this is 2005, but yeah. YouTube is a language of films after dark production. It's going to be my language. Pandora, I don't know, but that's a great foreign horror movie. I don't know if that's a horror movie or whatever. I don't know, but it's a great, great foreign movie, period. I say Radar, you can be anything. Unrated, horror movie. Frontier, you know, a film to die for. Like, I say that's France. So, and England does it great. 28 days later, 20 weeks later, and probably be like 20 minutes. They make great horror movies and zombies, but you got France like that. The Frontier, you know how we do. Well, Frontier, their answers of Hostel and Saul's, but, you know, all the same together. As it was definitely, it was the beginning of eight films, I say maybe the first of, say, 2004, 2005, 2006. I can ask my phone. When did 8 Films to Die For movies came out?
March 18th, 2008. According to Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, DVDs of all 8 films were released March 18th, 2008.
I guess of that, like that, maybe. It could have been that or a little, you know. But, well, there you go. Yeah. But something, right? It's weird, you know? But, well, I don't know if I even have that or not. But, well, YouTube is 18, so I'm going to watch that. So, I will try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central. The original of the energy drink show, not a Ruby Pop, 240 caffeine, YouTube, so follow me. energy drink, normal junky energy drink. I emptied it, he did that. You know, he probably said he's a crazy fuck, like my dad. But, you know, they saved my YouTube channel. But then again, I helped that, but, you know. But, you know, why not, right? It's my site. What do I need to do? So, but, try to do that if there's not no Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast. I want to do 7 p.m. Central my time drinking on the Bob doing it. So, this is Psycho Farming Edge of Cindy Wild Candy YouTube YouTube when you need to be eating. It's also only energy drink powder, 250 caffeine, energy drink show, of course. This is a case report. Kick ass, it gets crazy for my son. Nobody know what's a wild candy is. The YouTube YouTube is going around talking about. So, everybody have a great day, night, glue all above, be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube with you tomorrow. I will see you when I see you.